It was an unreleased video.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Chantel.
And I'm Jess.
And we are back with another reaction request. Mm-hmm. This is Jelly Roll Save Me.
Well, this isn't actually a request. This was... Well, I guess it kind of is. Somebody had commented a bunch of Jelly Roll songs after we did our last one, and they asked to see her favorite Jelly Roll song. So here it is.
Here it is. So... I've listened to the song probably...
We've both listened to it like a million times.
Yeah. but it has...
It's an important one to us.
Very important. So this is kind of showing you guys a little bit...
Inside, I guess.
Inside, yeah. Yeah. I love this song. Yeah.
Let's get into it.
We
know this one's going to be a treat. So.
Yeah. So before we jump in, make sure you subscribe, smash that like button, and turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything.
Let's do it.
1, 2, 3.
Just to kind of don't jump into what he's been saying. So I found this song a while ago. It's probably been about 6 months.
Couple months, yeah, definitely around there.
So obviously I was going through kind of like a rough patch when I found this song. It actually took me a long time to even show it to Jesse because that's how vulnerable it made me. Made me, whatever. So basically for me, like, it just kind of jumps down to the core, like, when they say, like, so there's something wrong with me. Mm-hmm. Like, drinking and smoking, not necessarily, like, that's what resonates, but, like, finding an outlet to, like, mask the pain and hide it from everybody and, like... when it says, like, somebody saved me from myself. So I've talked about it a lot before, like, how I've struggled with anxiety my entire life. And so there's times where it's like, I just want out. Mm-hmm. I just want to get out of myself, out of my brain, out of my life. And it can be challenging. So I just feel like this is super, like, a super personal song when it comes to... that kind of stuff to me, just because it just, like, I don't know, I've never heard anything that has ever made me, like...
Resonate so
feel hard. Like... Mm-hmm. Like, it speaks to my soul, that's how I feel, at least, and it just, like... Yeah, I don't know, what do you think?
I'm letting you do the description on this one. I love this song.
Give your opinion, too.
I don't know, it's hard to hear that. Save me from myself, drinking and the smoking to
somebody save me from myself
to mask it, but yeah, save me from myself. That's like that. It's that line is a million. You know what I mean? That's
how do you even really say anything outside of that? That somebody save me, save me from myself, and it's like that to me is kind of like it's a hard realization, like where sometimes you feel trapped in your mind, trapped in your body, and like. Trapped in your life and like you feel stuck in a pit you can't get out. I feel like people that maybe have experienced anxiety or depression or any other mental illness could maybe resonate with this song only because I feel like you kind of have those similar struggles and those similar moments.
It kind of brings up that feeling of helplessness though as
100%.
Well, So.
And it makes you just, like, it's that overwhelming feeling. And I just feel like his delivery on this song also, and his voice, like, when I heard his voice, Jesse showed me his picture, and I was like, this man, this is not real.
Yeah.
And so, like, that's kind of crazy to me, like, just to think, like, he looks kind of like a rapper, like a badass, but, like, his voice to me is a lot, means a lot, is a lot, so.
He has a very unique style, I find.
Yeah.
With, specifically for Jelly Roll, he definitely has a lot of that country influence,
like country twang, yeah.
You know, he's got that vibe to it as well. So it's again, his genres mixing and new artists and stuff. It's dope. I like it a lot.
Well, we're talking a little bit too much. So let's get back to the song. I'm a lost cause. That's another part, sorry, but like I'm a lost cause.
Mm-hmm.
Like just that feeling, like sorry guys.
Yeah. Baby, don't waste your time on me.
I'm so damaged beyond repair. Even, sorry guys, I don't do pausing a lot, but like that, even like damaged beyond repair, like when you're feeling so low and so helpless, so lonely, so overwhelmed, everything, like it really, to me, it explains, not explains, but it
touches,
shines a little bit of light on like the struggles that I've had with anxiety. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. Initially, and so that kind of influences the feeling of damaged. There's been different relationships in my life that not necessarily have been the greatest, and that makes you feel damaged and unwanted and all of those things. And it's hard to kind of, specifically with the kind of anxiety that I have, I overthink everything, like 100 times over. I think about situations that haven't even happened yet. I overthink that. I analyze. I try to figure out what's going to happen. And so just all of those things just add to the like feeling damaged and worthless and not enough and all
almost
of that.
Like hollow.
Yeah, like you just feel like, and there's the moments where you feel alone, and like when it says like save me from myself, try to say this without crying, but like I feel like Jesse has helped me with that. just because it takes a lot to like pull yourself out when you're not doing so good. I am in a really good place right now, so I'm super grateful for that. But in the past, when I found this song, I wasn't necessarily in the best place. And so to be able to just like kind of find hope in a, that's another song I like. Find hope in, what is it, the dark places or something?
Was it a Rihanna song?
I can't remember. Or what? But yeah. Sorry guys, trying not to like get super emotional, but this song is a lot for me.
Yeah.
So just having that one person, I know there's more people out there, have lots of really great friends and good support system and all of that, but just to have Jesse, like, it helps. Find your person. You don't have to save, like...
I don't share much, but it goes the same way, but it's... I'm more... like Sheldon currently, I guess. But yeah.
Yeah. Anyways, back to the song.
All of his drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
When it comes to feeling not great about yourself, looking for that outlet, that someone, that something to...
That peace.
Exactly. A moment of peace. The moment to just kind of take a breath and, like, everything stops for a second. I think I strive for that each and every day. But this song has helped me deal with a lot of things personally. And emotionally, and super vulnerable to share with you guys, so I hope you guys liked it. But it's just, I just feel like lots of things can influence you and influence your life and the different things that you do and all of those kind of things. So just try not to let maybe one day, one moment, one week, one year, take away your whole life, because at the end of the day, like, I truly believe that we live in seasons, just like winter, fall, summer, spring. Everything kind of comes to an end, it comes full circle, you get to move on, that season will end, and so I do really believe in that. And so I think at the end of the day, like, if you're struggling, like, that season will end.
Yeah, it kind of goes along the line of, like, it gets better, it gets easier. Like, all those different sayings of, you don't, basically, don't stop.
Yeah. So, this is not specifically related to, like, drinking or smoking. Mm-hmm. Like they were saying, it's more of an analogy for me, in a sense, to just find that one thing. But yeah, like you said, don't stop, just keep pushing. If you're struggling, find that person to kind of hold you, not pull you out, because you can only pull yourself out, but at least just hold, steady support you for a moment while you're in those crazy kind of times, because that is super important, in my opinion.
Yeah, having a structure. Well, not a structure.
No, but support system.
Support, yeah, like a support system. Is
just, to just have that hand to be like, hey, I'm here if you need it.
Yeah, and it says...
I got you right now.
Everything, like, is not crashing currently. Yeah.
And that's the one thing, like, Jesse and I kind of always say to each other, like, if we see in a moment or in a day where I'm falling apart or he's falling apart, and we just, like, say to each other, I got you today.
Yeah.
You do what you gotta do. I got you.
I guess it's always, we've always done that.
Yeah. So it's like, you need to cry, you need to scream, you need to fall apart, you need to stay in bed all day. I got everything else.
Yeah,
and then it's vice versa, right? Where it's like, if you need that moment in time, I'll handle everything else. And make sure that everything else is good. So, yeah, this is Jelly Roll Save Me.
It's a, as far as I'm concerned, it's a classic for us. So
it's super prominent one
gonna
for us.
Be,
yeah,
gonna
yeah.
be around for a long time for sure. And again, Jelly Roll gonna be around for a long time.
100%. Yeah, this he I think he's got some pipes also on him. Makes the song for me. I think it's like 50-50 the words and him make it 50-50. So yeah.
Well, again, his delivery, his.
Yeah.
Going through it, you feel his struggle in it and can relate to it. Yeah. Right? So it's.
Well, I think it's super important to be relatable and to have someone that you can relate to. And so I do feel like in certain situations with what he was saying, I can relate to it. Hopefully you guys will be able to find something in this, whether it's with me or with him, that you can relate to, or with Jesse. And yeah, this is just a little bit into the deeper side.
Yeah.
All right, guys, thank you so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything, and continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you.